Hello, friends. This time we will try to drive police cars, and there are four colors, namely green, blue, red, and brown. Let's start by trying to drive a green police car first to see if we can get through the first stage of obstacles. Wow, it turns out it's very easy. And we will move on to the next obstacle. Whether it can be passed too. We go up and through the winding road and enter the red pool. But why is it? The Tayo bus is coming out, but the important thing is that we can complete this obstacle. In the second one, we will drive a blue police car. Can it pass through obstacles like the previous police car easily? We finished passing the first obstacle, but the second obstacle was a bit difficult. We hit a giant egg, but it didn't matter. We could get through it to the end. And we enter the pink-colored water pool. But I was amazed why the police car changed again to a purple Tayo bus, but it didn't matter. We continued with the obstacles and finished. We use a red police car. As usual, the first obstacle is very easy to pass. But can the second obstacle be easily overcome? Okay, let's just watch. Ooh. It turns out it's really easy until it flies, and it turns out the police car starts to enter the dark blue water pool. Will it change again into a Tayo bus? Let's see. But it doesn't, and we managed to complete it. It's amazing. And finally, can the brown police car get through these obstacles? Oh, I was floating when I hit a bridge, but no problem. We can continue. It turns out it's a bit difficult to get past this obstacle, but we can get through it, and it will enter the yellow water pool, which will turn into a bus again. Apparently not, and we managed to overcome these obstacles. Applause for all of us. You guys are so amazing.
We'll be right back.